So in this question, we need to convert given binary number into decimal equivalent number. We have a integer part in binary and also fractional part in binary. Here I wrote down our given binary number and its position weight, which is a 2 to the power, and it is in increasing order from binary point for integer part, and it is in decreasing order for fractional part. Now if we multiply each binary bit given in our number with its positional weight, we will get our decimal number back. So here we have a 1860. 1 will be multiplied with 60, 0 will be multiplied with 8, so which result in 0. 1 will be multiplied with 4, 1 will be multiplied with 2, 0 will be multiplied with 1, which result in 0, and 1 will be multiplied with 0.5, and 1 will be multiplied with 0.25. So we will get here is 16 plus 4 plus 2 plus 0.5 plus 0.25, which will be result in 16 plus 4 with 20 plus 22, 22.5 and 22.75. So our answer for this question is option D.